Hello everyone here. Today we are going to discuss the simple trick or simple way to compute the characteristic equations of given square matrix. As per the 2 by 2 order matrix concern, it is easy to compute. But when we have 3 by 3 order matrix, when we have 4 by 4 order matrix and higher order matrix, we need to use some tricks to calculate this. So in this video lectures, we are just computing the characteristic equation of given square matrix. So let us begin with this. So as I said, 2 by 2 matrix to computation of characteristic equation is easier one. So let us have the computation for 3 by 3, and the similar can be applied for 4 by 4. So I will take in general 3 by 3 order matrix. So first row, first entry, first row, second entry, first row, third entry. I am going to take this matrix as 3 by 3. Then second row, first entry, second row, second entry, second row, third entry. And last row, that is third row, first entry, third row, second entry, and third row, third entry. By the definition of the characteristic equation of this matrix, we mean that the determinant of this A minus lambda I is zero. And root of these equations are known as the characteristic roots, or sometimes eigenvalues. The word eigen come from the German word in place of the characteristic. So I will write this as A11 minus lambda, A12, A13. I'm not going to expand this. I'm just telling you how to use trick for this. A22 minus lambda, A23, A31, A32 and A33 minus lambda. So this is going to equal zero. And sometimes it may be easier to expand this to you, but if you use following trick, you'll get the equation is zero. So let me write the equation as the characteristic equations. After directly you can write this as the lambda cube. Now I started with the plus. So alternate plus minus I have to mention lambda cube minus the M1 lambda square plus, I'm going to tell what are these values of M1, M2 lambda and minus M3. Instead of M3, I will write the determinant A. So this will be equations. So what are the values of this M1? M1 is nothing but the distress of this matrix. That is sum of all minors of order one of the diagonal. So minor of order one is this A11, A22, and A33. This is going to be your M1 entry. That is sum of all eigenvalues here. M11 trace is nothing but also sum of all eigenvalues. A11, A22, and A33. This is your M1 that we have to put there. Now M2 is the sum of all minors, diagonal minors of order 2. What is minor of order 2? We have to form some matrix of two order, so what is the minor of this, second order minor of this? So you have to remove the first column and first. So this is the first minor of A11 of order 2. And lastly, determinant A means it is just minor of order 3. So I'll write what is M2 in fact. So it is determinant. I'm going to write what determinant I should write. Minor A22. A23, A32, A33. This is the minor of A11. What will the minor of A12? It is minor of A22. Diagonals are minor you are going to write. A12, A13, A31, A33. And last minor of A33. It is A12, A11. I should write A11 here. I should write A11, A12, and you are deleting the third row and third column. So entries are A21 and A22. So just you have to write the minors of order 2 of diagonal. So A11's minor, A22's minor, A33 minor, but minor is of order 2. M1 is minor of order 1. And if I write M3 and then it will be minor of order 3. That is the determinant. That last number is determinant. Let us do this by the calculations of some examples I will take here. So let, and the same logic is applied for 4 by 4 matrix. If A is 4 by 4 matrix, then since its order is 4, you get highest power of this as 4. So m1 lambda cube plus m3 lambda square minus m4 lambda cube plus m1, m2. I should write m2, m3, and last plus minus plus. The m4 means determinant of that. So what is this m1? M1 is the sum of all minors of the order 1, that is diagonal A11. Diagonal, you have to take the minors of order 1 diagonal, minors of order 2 diagonal, A22, A33, and A44, if entries are like this. Then it is the sum of all minors of order 2 of the diagonal, sum of all minors of order 3 of the diagonal, and last is minor of order 4, that is determinant itself. And hence we can generalize it. We can generalize n by n order matrix. So I will take one example how it can be expanded. So I will take matrix here. So what matrix I am taking? The entries of matrix are 1, minus 1, 0. Second row is 1, 2, 1. Minus 2, 1, minus 1. Okay. I'm just computing the values of M1. M1 means just sum of diagonals. So 1 plus 2 minus 1. It is what? 3 minus 1, that is 2. What is M2? I will write minor of order 2 of this entry. So it is 2, 1, 1 minus 1. Minor of order of second diagonal. So it is 1, 0. We have to delete the row and column in which that entry belongs and write the remaining determinant. That is the minor of order 2. Determinant value of 2 by 2 submatrix. And last minor of order, minor of minus 1, this one. So I'm writing this as 1, minus 1, 1, and 2. And after computations, I will get this answer as, okay, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3, minus 1. It is minus 1, and it is 2 plus 1, that is 3. So I'll get the minus 1 as a value of this M2. And what is the determinant? Next, I have to write the determinant of this matrix. So determinant of 1, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 1, minus 2, 1, minus 1. After computations, you can compute this. After computations, the determinant is minus 2. So the characteristic equation of this matrix A is directly written as lambda cube minus. So what is value of M1? It is 2, 2 lambda square. Plus what is value of M2? It is minus 1. So it again minus n comes because plus is there, plus into minus is minus. So lambda. And last plus minus. So determinant is minus 2. So I'll write plus 2 equal to 0. So here you have written minus M1, here you have written plus M1, and here you have written determinant of minus A, the coefficient of lambda square, lambda, and constant. So this is going to be characteristic equations, and roots of this equation can be found by using synthetic division. So thanks for watching the full video. Subscribe channel for more videos, and like, and if you like, share it, please. Thank you.